Hey, this is Doug from Doug and Nikki in the Doug and Nikki Technology School with the butt of our 17-year-old cat who's decided to join this conversation. In any case, I wanted to talk to you about a really cool cell phone case. This is from Supcase. This is their Edge XT series, and it's for the Samsung Galaxy 23 Ultra. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna unbox it, install it, talk about some of its features, advantages, disadvantages, that kind of thing. And then I'm gonna give you a Doug score from 1 to 5, let you know what I thought of it. I do need to tell you that this was provided to me by Supcase to do this review, but with absolutely no instructions. So if Willow here says it stinks, I will give it a 1. If she says it's amazing, I will give it a 5. But let's play with it, see what it's like. So this is really interesting. This is probably, I've done some reviews of their Unicorn Beetle case, which is mil-spec, super heavy duty, very cool, but then it makes it very large. This, on the other hand, is some like good basic protection, but it still has the clear back. It has the screen protector on the front so that, you know, you can still show off your cool phone and as well protect it at the same time. So let's throw that in there. Let's slide the cover on it here. Now these covers, hi Willow. There we go. Perfect, first time, super easy. You'll see it has areas where it's specifically designed for your fingerprint and so that it transmits through there better. Again, it has the clear background so you can see your cool new style of phone if you got a cool color. Couple things I really like. I love the raised bezel here around the lenses because I always feel like those lenses look like they're exposed and they're gonna get damaged when you put the phone down. Now you can put the phone down, no worries about that. It has the protective cover around all the edges, obviously. All of the connections and holes and everything are all pre-fitted and fit perfectly because it is designed specifically for this phone. This is just ridiculously cool. I love how easy it goes together. I love how solid it is. It is still slim and light, not giant, but you have a significant amount of additional protection. So I think, Willow, what do you think? We're gonna give this a 5? All right, we're gonna go with a full 5 out of 5 on the Doug and Willow score. I hope that was helpful. We'll see you next time.